King Krzyzewskoj, the mighty ruler of the Netherworld. His long reign came to an abrupt end as the news of his death spread throughout the Dark Land. Ambitious demons rose one after another to seize the opportunity. And thus began the age of turbulence and anarchy. 2 years later,
wake up!
Well, if that's the case, there's only one thing left to do.
What fool dares awaken me, the great Laharl?
Prince! I'm glad you're still alive.
Who said I was dead? I was just taking a nap. Anyways, why are all those weapons behind you?
Well, I was having a hard time waking you up.
Are you sure you weren't trying to kill me instead?
No! Yes. I just wanted to wake you up.
Whatever. So, what is it? You better have a good reason for waking me up.
Oh, yeah. Big news. Your father, King Krzyzewskoj, has died!
He what? When?
2 years ago.
Wait a second. So, you're telling me that I've been sleeping for over 2 years?
Yep.
Why didn't you wake me up earlier?
Excuse me, but what do you think I've been doing all this time? The Netherworld has gone to hell while you were sleeping. It's not my fault if some other demon steals the title of Overlord.
What? Have they forgotten whose title they're trying to steal? How bold of them! I shall show no mercy, for I am Laharl, the rightful heir to the throne!
Your humble vassal, Etna, will accompany you.
Episode 1, Prince of the Netherworld.
Bathroom, okay?
Thank you.